Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel.
Holi is a popular Hindu festival that is celebrated in Nepal, India and other parts of South Asia. It is also known as the Festival of Colors or the Festival of Love. There are several reasons why Holi is celebrated. One of the most popular stories behind the festival is the legend of Prahlad and Hiranyakashyap. According to this legend, Hiranyakashyap was a demon king who believed himself to be the most powerful being in the universe and demanded that everyone worship him. However, his son Prahlad was a devotee of Lord Vishnu, a Hindu deity. This angered Hiranyakashyap and he tried to kill Prahlad several times but failed. Finally, he asked his sister, Holika, who had a boon that made her immune to fire, to help him kill Prahlad. However, the plan backfired and Holika was burned to death while Prahlad survived. This event is said to symbolize the triumph of good over evil, and the burning of Holika is reenacted on the night before Holi in a ritual called Holika Dehan.
Another reason behind the celebration of Holi is the arrival of spring. It is believed that the festival marks the end of winter and the beginning of spring. People celebrate by throwing colored powder and water on each other, singing and dancing, and feasting on sweets and other delicacies. In addition to these stories and beliefs, Holi is also considered a time for people to forget their differences and come together in a spirit of love and unity. It is a time to forgive and forget, and to celebrate the joys of life.
Happy Holi to all! Please subscribe my channel, like and comment to my videos. Thank you!